Paragraph 3. On the day of the robbery, the robbers took a bus to the bank. They entered the bank carrying a pillowcase and a gun. Carol filled the pillowcase with the money while Prince stood watching. The two then went into a store and bought new clothes. Afterwards, they took a limousine to the airport. They planned to escape to Mexico.